We're going to do a reverse curl on this one. We're going to use a straight bar. This is going to really focus on that upper forearm and that lower bicep. Nice, slow, and controlled. Squeeze at the end, extend at the bottom. Full range of motion there. Good. 3, 2, and 1. Good. Rest.